You know, with all the choices for healthy drinks nowadays, I found a really cool one that has an origin that makes its way from Mongolia to China, Siberia, and now to Phoenixville. Let's go try some kombucha. There's a new healthy drink in town. Hey, Olga.
Hi, Bob. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. What is kombucha? Let's start there.
Well, let me show you. So kombucha is a sparkling probiotic tonic made of fermented tea. So, you know, we start with the sweetened tea, and then we add this culture, which is called SCOBY. Not SCOBY, SCOBY, which stands for symbiotic colony of bacteria and yeast. And during the fermentation process, all these bacteria, all the yeast consume the sugar, produce the alcohol, and bacteria consume alcohol and break it down to beneficial acid.
It tastes delicious. So where's the origin? I know you've had a little trail here.
Yes. So it's believed it originated in China, and then from China it went to Mongolia and to Siberia, and this is where I am from originally. This is me, and this is my great-grandmother, which I call Baba.
Baba, okay.
Yep. And so that's Baba was the one who introduced me to kombucha. I would come and say, you know, Baba, my belly hurts, and she would say, have some kombucha, and I would say my leg hurts, and she would say, have some kombucha. So magic. And Baba was also a teeny tiny German lady with the bright red hair, so her nickname was given by her dad was my little red squirrel. So when we decided to make our own kombucha, you know, it was kind of like no-brainer. It was Baba's Brew, and this was a squirrel as our mascot. So one of our famous favorite kombuchas is a ruby sipper.
Okay.
And this is 100% hibiscus. Whole entire bottle is only 35 calories and only 4 grams of sugar. And hibiscus is just a fantastic source of antioxidants, a lot of vitamin C, and it lowers your blood pressure. Flower power, one of my absolutely
Flower power. Look, it even matches your outfit there.
Yay.
Okay.
So the flower power, my inspiration on rosé wine. This one has lavender, rose petals, tulsi basil. Tastes like rosé wine, minus hangover next day. Purple rain, this one we use local blueberries, organic blueberries from Hamilton, New Jersey. Each bottle has about 1/4 cup of real organic blueberries, fresh organic ginger.
Do you sell them individually in 6-packs, 4-packs? How's it work?
We sell it individually at the store, so we currently sell our kombucha in about 450 locations.
Okay, remember those glass jars we saw behind the front counter? We've come a long way from Baba's kitchen counter, right? So this is how we do it now.
This is how we do it. So those tanks, each of them is 500-gallon tank.
Wow.
Yep, and so it's, you know, it takes about 4 to 6 weeks, depending on what's the temperature of the brewery.
Okay.
It takes a little bit, you know, it's 4 weeks during summertime. It's a little bit slow when the temperature goes down. So it's just like brewery, it's the same tanks. It's just, it's not enclosed because SCOBY is aerobic culture. So it needs the access of the oxygen.
I got you. I hear them all clicking over here. What are we making today?
So what are we making today is our special holiday brew, and we call it Party Crasher.
Party Crasher.
Yep.
Let's go crash the party.
This is our only holiday mix, and we only make it in November, December.
Oh, I feel special that we're here for the Party Crasher party.
Party Crasher. And so this is kind of my inspiration on Cosmopolitan. This one was made with cranberries, lime, and oranges. So it's just really fantastic. Drink it as it is. You can drink it, or you can make it part of the cocktail.
There you go. I love it. I like how you're thinking.
Originally, all the bottles were put manually by hands.
Wow.
So it's a big thing, you know, my wrists were going to fall off.
Baba would be proud.
Baba would be super proud.
Hot off the press.
There you go. Fresh off the press. It's just a perfect pairing for your holiday table.
It's great. I love the t-shirt. You tripping. Where's that come from?
Well, this is came from our newest addition to our Baba's family. It's called Baba's Acid Trip. So Baba's Acid Trip is a stable living vinegar, which is pretty much 6-month-old kombucha that all the sugars have been completely fermented out. And now you're left with a stable, really fabulous vinegar that could be added to any kind of dishes, cocktails to bring this extra zing.
I like how you think cocktails. That's good. Well, to the little red squirrel, Baba's. Cheers! Yeah.